As we wrap up, this speedometry unit is a critical, again, for teachers to assess learning. The evaluation phase is an opportunity for students to demonstrate their knowledge. Similar to the first unit, students are going to present their findings from their elaboration phase. Here, they're going to use the academic language. We also have the presentation rubrics from the previous unit that you will use to assess the students' learning, both of the content and the scientific and engineering practices.
Are there other types of presentations that the students can do in terms of assessments? Do we always have to have the kids stand up in front of the class and do a presentation of their findings, or are there more creative ways that they can do that?
Yes. A good teacher uses multiple forms of assessment. In this case, since we're dealing with collisions, it'd be great for the teachers to have students write a report to the National Transportation Safety Board. Students could create videos of their findings. So many ideas. Giving students choice to demonstrate their understanding of this content is essential. So developing their presentation skills, giving them opportunities to work on their scientific practices, graphing data, integrating in literacy skills, all of those things are important to consider when designing and choosing your assessments.
Hot Wheels can be a little bit similar in real life, like the real cars in the real world.
When we go like this, we dropped it, and then there was a car right there, and then it pushed the car more.
The weighted car, the like heaviest car, if it goes on the top and a really light car goes on the bottom, it goes really fast. We also tried putting a heavy car on the bottom, but it went a little slow. It didn't go as far.
When you crash, cars have airbags. They could protect you and seatbelts.
You probably could make some obstacles, like make it crash into a few things before it crashes into the car. Hot Wheels taught me about potential energy and kinetic energy.
I didn't know I could learn so much from Hot Wheels cars.
So as we finish up the speedometry unit, you now have evaluated student learning. You've looked at their next-gen standards, you've looked at their science practices, you've looked at mathematic skills as well as literacy skills. You now have a solid understanding of what your students have learned in this unit. A key aspect of the 5E model is that it's a cycle. So this inquiry can now lead into future inquiries around collisions or move you into your next topic in your curriculum.